two channels, channeling and things, reverb. You just plug a normal guitar in and just work with a normal amplifier, except you can use a voice power amp section for each of the channels.
Yeah.
So if you want to have a